Park Seo Joon, Jung Hae In arrive in Manila. Park Seo Joon, Jung Hae In arrive in Manila for fan meets. It is a jam-packed weekend for Korean drama fans. He's here and he's about to make your Saturday better than ever. Prep for a one summer night full of smiles and love with Jung Hae In at the At New Frontier on September 28th. Make sure to get your tickets via @ticketnef. At Wilbros Live, you got it right, funmates. The rom-com master has just arrived all hyped for the hashtag Park Seo Joon for BENCH fun meet. Few more sleeps, Moa Arena. It's a good weekend of K-drama fans in Manila. The actor is best known for his roles in the TV series What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, and films like Midnight Runners and The Divine Fury. Bench posted videos and photos of his arrival on their Instagram account. Hae In arrived at the Ninoy Aquino International Airport a day before his second fan meet on Saturday, September 28, at the New Frontier Theater. Events promoter Wilbros Live and Hae In's Philippine fans posted video snippets of the star's arrival. Hae In arrived at the Ninoy Aquino International Airport a day before his second fan meet on Saturday, September 28, at the New Frontier Theater. The 31-year-old actor is best known for his starring role in the 2018 drama, Something in the Rain. He also acted in series Bride of the Century, While You Were Sleeping, and Prison Playbook. He also star in the romantic drama One Spring Night. Will you be attending tomorrow's crazy fan event? Make sure to get your tickets via @ticketnef at Wilbros Live.